The landing craft spearheaded the assault with end of wood and had been reinforced with extra armor to make them less vulnerable to enemy fire. But the added weight meant these already heavily laden boats ride slow and sink well. And the weather today in the channel was terrible. On board LCA H60 is 23-year-old Corporal Raymond Brandwine from Rhode Island. An all-round tough guy, he's considered one of the best swimmers of the time. Another combat rookie, Brandau and the other men on board, are swamped by 4 feet of water. The platoon desperately fight to save their boat. All the men on board are forced to shed their equipment and swim for it. Even in June, the cold water of the English Channel exhausts even the strongest swimmers.